I chose aesthetics because I do want to learn more about the skin, not just the first details, I'll say. And I want to teach my clients more about themselves, boost their confidence, just being more comfortable with their body.
Favorite thing I've worn so far has definitely been the facials. I really enjoyed microchanneling. I didn't think I'd like eyelashes, but it's been fun as well. We'll be right back.